2005 Superamerica, I just thought that it was a limited production model. It was 549 cars for the world. It was a convertible, electric convertible top. And you'd never seen anything like that before. So that was the first time I'd ever seen an electrochromatic roof, I believe it's what it's called. I liked the car, I liked the shape, a front engine V12, F1 transmission. I just thought that car was destined for stardom, and it's proved to be.